Apollo is our latest humanoid robot. This is something that is going to be your friend. You're going to rely on these things to do all the things you don't want to do. We have a big labor shortage here in the US. So where Apollo is going to start is in warehouses, like you kind of see here. It can lift about 55 pounds. It operates on about a 4-hour battery. And you can change the battery out so you can keep it running 22 hours a day is what we're targeting.
What would you say to people who are watching this, they see Apollo and they're worried, Apollo could take my job?
If we can pair humans with robots, then the robots can take the portion of the work that drives people out of those industries. So instead of you unloading trucks in the hot Texas sun, you're managing a fleet of robots that's unloading the trucks for you. I think 20 years from now, much like the computer, we're gonna look back and think, how do we ever get by without the help of these machines?